हेलो स्टूडेंट फ्रेंड्स, आई एम केशव मूर्ति फ्रॉम कोयम्बतूर। आई एम एन एचआर कम एजुकेशनल कंसल्टेंट। सो वी अपलोड मेनी वीडियोस इन अवर यूट्यूब रिलेटेड टू एजुकेशन, करियर एंड कॉम्पिटिशंस एंड स्कॉलरशिप एग्जाम्स। सो इन दिस वीडियो वी आर गोइंग टू अपलोड सम इंफॉर्मेशन। दिस इज मेंट फॉर CBSE स्टूडेंट्स हु आर स्टडिंग 6th स्टैंडर्ड टू 12th स्टैंडर्ड। सो दिस इज कॉल्ड Junior Skills 2021 competition. This particular competition is conducted by Government of India, CBSE and National Skill Development Council and World Skill Forum. All four put together, they have this competition. This is meant for CBSE students who are in 6th to 12th standard. There is no registration fee for this competition. This competition is divided into three groups. That is 6th and 8th standard will come under group 1, 9th and 10th standard students will come under group 2, and 11th and 12th students will come under group 3. So now what is this scholarship is all about? This scholarship is divided into 10 categories. That is, you have competition in 10 categories. That is each of this category, if you have any idea, anything that you want to develop, you can give a write-up on that in that registration. So the categories are web technologies. This is meant for students 9th standard to 12th standard. And other categories, IT software, graphic design, visual merchandising, fashion technology, mobile robotics, innovation business ideas. So all these categories are meant for 9th to 12th standard students. Painting and decoration and digital photography, these are the two categories meant for all the students from 6th standard to 12th standard. And solar energy, this category is meant for only 11th and 12th standard students. Okay, then what are the important, how do we register for this competition, or what are the important dates? Let us look at that. So you have to register in a portal. That the registration started on 15th January and it is going to close on 19th February. The portal link is worldskillsindia.co.in/junior-skills-2021. I repeat, worldskillsindia.co.in/junior-skills-2021. You have to register before February 19th, and there will be one screening round that will take place on March 1st, and then they will give you an orientation webinar and training for the selected students. That is between March 9 and 16, and there will be another qualifying round on March 18th, and then second orientation and webinar, orientation webinar and training will be conducted from March 26 to April 2, and semi-final round will be on April 4th, and third orientation webinar and training will be conducted from April 12 to April 18. And final round will happen on 24th April, and the prize distribution closing ceremony will happen on 25th April. So this is a nutshell about this particular Junior Skills 2021 competition. You can go through their website and get more details on that. And all the CBSE students from 6th standard to 12th standard can apply and then get benefited to this. So what are the benefits you get by applying in this junior skill? First of all, you get an opportunity to talk to the academics, industry experts on your project idea, and they will actually mentor you and then give more information, more details, and develop your project. You can develop your project along with them. So whatever materials or resources required for that will be given by this in the orientation webinar and the training schedule. So then they will be having a screening round, and the second screening round again they will give a lot of inputs on your project. Then they will have one more screening round. After third screening round, that is the final round, they will select some categories, and then they will award prizes. So this goes from district level to state level to regional level to All India level. And once you are in the All India level, around 21 participants will be sent worldwide skills competition, which is held once in 2 years. So 21 people from India will represent the Indian India for in this competition. So I wish you all the best, and then I hope you will register in this competition and come out very successfully. I hope this information is useful to you. And then if you like this video, you can share this video to your friends, teachers and parents. And then you can subscribe to our channel. When you subscribe to our channel, you can press that bell button. So which means that you will get notifications free of cost as and when we upload any video. Thank you once again.